Czech diplomat and politician Jan Masaryk once said, "Democracy is the superior form of government because it is the most modest and the most humble. It is the regime that best knows how to correct its own mistakes." Do you agree with him?